Gonzalez grounds it to second base. Cano knocks it down. Time to recover with Gonzalez running, and they just get him. But the run scores in Ellsbury from third base, and the Red Sox jump out to a 1-0 lead. 52nd RBI of the year for Adrian Gonzalez. It's 1-0 Boston.
Now Adrian got the change up 2-0. He gets the on a 3-1 count and hits it almost up the middle. Backhanded by Cano. He's able to knock it down and still get the slow footed Gonzalez at first base.